ways for the last 6 weeks. And so each way that we had to adjust, he did it. I seen it, and he adjusted to it. So with that, you know, with me and him coordinating different moves, different combinations, different fighting inside, because we can't fight inside, you know. We're not going to back up for no one. Everybody wants to say, oh, use the jab, use the jab. But the jab, like you said, he hurt his hand. You know, I didn't know, you know. But I figured he seen something. His daddy said, he sees something, Mike. He sees something. So I kind of figured something he was putting together, and he wanted to keep the fight, you know, inside. You know, and it was a grueling fight, you know. But, you know, he got hurt for his one punch early, but then he adjusted like a motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? That punch there was just as good as Madonna punch, you know? But he came right back. Came right back. That was a hell of a fight. Hell of a fight, that's all I was saying.
Who do you want next?
You know, right now, you know, I'm gonna be honest, you know, it really don't matter. Everybody know my quote, man. Anybody can get it. Africans, Americans, Dominicans, you know. No disrespect to nobody out there or race, but I did just fuck up a Mexican. And, you know, anybody can't get it at 147, you know. It's all wars out there right now, you know. Everybody is afraid of Donald Trump. Shit, they should be afraid of this 147 weight class, man. This is the real war, you know. And, you know, we got some big fights coming up. Danny Garcia, Keith Thurman. And, you know, Of course I'll take that one. You know, it's whatever makes the best sense for me. You know. So right now, I've had a hell of a training camp. You know, it's time to cash checks and have some sex. And on Monday it's back to hitting bags and kicking ass.